Hi, I'm Stefanie Dolson of the Washington Mystics.
Dolson inside, and Dolson got it to go. She's been solid tonight.
Dolson with the left hand scores it.
I went to the University of Connecticut, UConn Huskies, hey. That is an experience that I will never forget. Playing for Coach Auriemma was something that not a lot of people can say they've done.
Great job, Coach.
Thanks, man. I was good today.
He will forever be my favorite coach that I've ever played for. He helped me grow into the person I am, and I'll never forget that place.
Dolson puts up a right-hand hook. It's good.
My go-to move as a post is definitely my right-handed hook.
Dolson now. Hook shot. Good.
I like to dribble, maybe take one or two, and just a power hook.
Dolson down low. A little hook shot off the glass is good.
It's great to see Stefanie Dolson get off to an aggressive offensive start for the Mystics.
Growing up, my favorite NBA team was the New Jersey Nets with Jason Kidd, Kerry Kittles.
Kidd fires it. Kittles backdoor cut for the jam.
Mutombo. It was, I thought, the best squad. And my family and I, we would cheer them on. It was heartbreaking when they broke up. It was bad. I would say the music that best describes how I play would probably be pop, because I'm so overly energetic. I'm always happy. I'm always cheering people on. So everyone knows my favorite song is Firework by Katy Perry. If I make a basket, I want that to play every time.